95 years, gentlemen, then. No, that's not the issue, man. Some people have lived long and they've been problems for so long. Some people have lived long and they've done nothing with their lives. It's not an issue of how long you have lived. It's an issue of how many you have touched. It's an issue of how many lives you've turned around. It's an issue of how many you turn from bitter to better. It's an issue of how many you turn from destruction to construction. It's an issue of how many you turn from their sunsets to their sunrise. It's an issue of how many you pluck out from their night to their day. It's an issue of how many you